Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
There it is again. A welcome message. There it is again. A welcome message.
Thank you.
There it is again. A welcome message. Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Looks like the hiss have latched onto it. We need to close it. It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It
It's like the channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids and bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss.
Said that the hotline can be reached through the mail room. Locked. Maybe there's a key nearby. This must open the door. Feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous Chambers personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but...
The hotline can't be far now.
Thank you.